Welcome to English in a Minute. Reading is fun and a great way to learn. So is reading into something part of the learning process?
Andrew, so my friend, who hasn't contacted me in 2 years, just texted. But she wrote almost nothing.
What did she write?
She wrote hello and added a happy sun face. What does it mean?
It means hello, happy sun face. Don't read into it. It's just a text.
No, you don't know her. There's got to be more to it than that.
When you read into something, you think there is more meaning than there really may be. Reading into something suggests there is more happening under the surface.